Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Climbing the Ladder. I'm sorry for the really bad last video. I noticed now that it's a really bad build, just because it can be crushed by everything. So I'm sorry about that, I'll try not to do stupid stuff in the future. Because I noticed no one really liked it. So, either I'll stick to more standard stuff.
You have not enough minerals.
I don't really care. I'm not old enough. But yeah, I guess I'll just either stick to more standard stuff or make builds that actually make sense instead of stupid crap. So I'm sorry about that, guys. Okay, so we're playing a PvZ. So I'm thinking I should actually put a pile there. I'm gonna do that one build, the Forge Gateway build. I think that's build. It expands really fast, and the pressure is super strong. Plus, getting the early plus one is great.
Additional pylons. You have not
enough. And then, I think I'm going to get to High Templar, and then go from there. Just because I like High Templar.
You have not enough minerals.
Get a gateway.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
So, let's get a gas geyser.
You have not enough minerals.
Drink some soda. I'm feeling good. Now we can get up our forge.
You have not enough minerals.
And a forge. And now I can go to the scout. I should have scouted earlier. Oh, well, there's his overlord, so I know where he is now. Okay. Guess almost.
You have not enough minerals.
Let's start you.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay, so he went for expansion. Fast expansion. I'm not sure when, because I suck at scouting and scouted late, but you know. Okay. The thing is, I don't know how I'm going to transition out of this. I don't know what I'm going to go into. Maybe like. Let's get a pylon on the low ground first. Then we can worry about everything else. I'm almost ready to resume
command
production.
We are the Blades of Iron.
Almost. I mean, not pro production. Alright, now let's go back into gas. Make our second gas. Carnivores are not scouted. Come on, yeah. Okay. Let's get. Oh, I know.
My life for iron.
Ugh.
My meditation.
Go. Forgot again. Oh, I need an expansion too. What am I doing? I am big noob.
Upgrade complete.
I can't even get a sentry. I keep forgetting I can't make anything.
We cannot hold.
Go, get away from the spine crawler. Now we fight. Help me. That wasn't the best damage, I'm not gonna lie. Let's start you, get that, and get Robo. I'm thinking Robo Blink. And then I can get plus two as well. I need another pylon. I can now transfer down. Make some probes. I'm thinking I'm pretty far ahead in probes right now. Just because he's made a lot of lings. So alright, that is up. Let's get plus two
started. You have
started.
Not enough minerals. You have not
a nice
you
fast plus two.
Gas.
Getting it. Okay, I need gas pretty bad. So double gas guys here. Let's get on mortal. Okay, and zealot and
sentry. You require more of this material.
Zero. Okay, let's go take a third, actually. Let's take a nice fast part.
What's
up, Overlord?
Research complete.
Oh, crap.
My life for
okay, Orcane is done. That was like the worst. What's it called? The worst.
You require more of it. You must construct a
worst turning into warp gates thing ever. I think I'm pretty far ahead right now, that's why I'm taking a third. I feel pretty safe. Let's get some more slots. Wouldn't be too bad. And as soon as I'm gonna do a little small push. Because my plus two is just finishing now, so it's kind of like a timing push. Okay. I'm gonna go to his third, if he has one at least. He's doing like a little mini attack.
Upgrade complete.
Gimme Davis. I suppose. Is he being sarcastic? Because I feel like he might be. Come here. Come here, Zergat. I need a lot more games. Let's also get Templar Archives. Gateways. So he does have a third. I have enough force fields so I can push.
Research complete.
Let's put the sentries for the back. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Let's try and bait his army to a force field. Come on, come on. Let's do some advanced tactics. Let's get some stalkers, actually. Let's transition into... I'm gonna transition into Storm, actually. Just because Storm's the best. Because he sees that I'm going Robo right now, so it would actually be really... really effective to transition. I am so bad at this game.
You must construct additional pylons.
Let's get plus three started. Let's snag this watchtower, actually. There's his army. Okay, I think I can take his army on. Shadows. If I put my sentries in a better position. I have so many force fields, it's great, so...
Research complete.
Got him? Dang it! Make these guys our pawns, and the rest can run a safer storm. Okay, here's my army, and...
The merging is complete.
Corona boost up, I have a lot of extra money.
You must place that in a power field.
What do you do with extra money, folks? You make lots of gateways. There's that base, so I can go take that meanwhile. So let's see, Zealot. Oh, I need charge. Oh, crap. It's a good thing. Oh, no. Freaking news. Okay, well. Base trade.
Your probes are under attack.
Actually, no, I don't want to go for a base trade. Bring my whole army to this base. He's committed a lot to mutas, so... If I can get a nice storm off.
Upgrade complete.
Come here. Come on. Mutas are so strong. Come here. Okay, let's just send all these zealots over there. Go, go, go. Okay. Pretty not too good. That makes sense. Good thing is I have a lot of gateways.
Construct additional pylons. We cannot hold.
There goes all of those zealots.
Research complete.
I might be able to do some damage. Let's just go check what's going on. Start armor. Since he's going for more of a mass muta style.
We stand now.
Okay.
Here.
Let's set my rally up here. Put all you guys in gas. The cool thing that I noticed a while ago. Oh, storming! Is that, come here. I should leave a high Templar out of your base for storm.
The base is under attack. You must place that.
Kassar data block. Kassar data.
Not enough energy.
Mutas are so annoying.
We seek enlightenment.
Your probes are under
I think
attack.
I just have to go for like
we
a base trade. I'm losing everything. Let's can't move up here. Archons go down there. They can't do anything. They're so strong, dude. Okay, I just need to go for a base trade, I think. Base trade, bro.
Upgrade complete.
That's not good. Actually, that's very good. Holy crap, that was good. Did I just win?
Oh
no, he's just
so good. We shall stand.
He's not
GG.
No, he's still in this game.
I heed the call.
Your warriors have engaged.
Give me the hit.
Mineral field depleted.
Keeping High Templars in the back is probably not the best idea. Oh, sorry. Yummy! Storms are so good. I'm surprised I won that game, because I got dominated all game. But I think I did pretty well. I mean, I don't know. I'm still kind of discouraged from my last video. Everyone hated it, so. Oh well, I think I did pretty well that game. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.